Here's how you can make Reese Kulfi. Kulfi is basically like ice cream and it's a very popular frozen dessert in Pakistan. Last time we made cheesecake and you know it's my cheat day. Let's grab some Reese and place it in a mixing bowl. Then you can scoop in some peanut butter, icing sugar, and a splash of water so it doesn't become too thick. Give this a good mix. Now in a blender you can add whole milk, heavy cream, milk powder, condensed milk, and your Reese mixture. Give this a blend. The consistency should be kind of thin, then you can pour it into any mold you wish because we'll be freezing this for at least 8 hours. Once it's frozen, let's make the chocolate shell by heating up milk chocolate and coconut oil until it's smooth. Then you can pour it into a tall glass, dip your kulfi, and that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoy.